So we were on our way home, as most of you know, and we found Mama, or I should say Carl found Mama. We are up by the vet school. We're going to keep an ear out and an eye on her. She's just too beautiful when she sits on these poles right here to not catch a little bit of time with her. Look at her turn that head around. Ooh. Oh, Carl, she's going to take off. Oh, she turned around. There she goes. Carl. Okay. Way over there, but hey. Maybe she did. She's on the back of BTI right now. Look at her.
What's she up to?
I think she's hunting.
For a band?
Well, I was trying to. Do you have a band on there? Can't tell from this distance.
Kind of looks like she has a band on her right leg.
Yeah. Maybe we should come back this way so we can get a nice pick. Or she's going to drop down in, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Behind that greenhouse, then we'll lose her.
So did you share your thoughts on why she might be up here? Or no? Just hunting.
And I told him that we have not, this is the first we've seen anybody up here.
Right.
In a long time.
Yeah. Right. We checked the other night. And you checked in the morning.
I check all the time.
Right.
When I'm going to the O's.
Right.
Oh, awesome. Look at that. Guys. Now, is that beautiful or what? Look at her. Still haven't seen anybody else. Look at her. Wow. Beautiful mama. Those are some definitely floofy floofilators there. Yes, your floofilators are floofing. Mama. She is a beauty, isn't she? Beautiful mama. Nobody else?
No, there's a gazillion fledgling mourning doves.
Oh, really?
Over there at Holey Cow Field, yeah.
Uh-oh.
All over the wires, tiny little mourning doves.
Uh-oh. Look out.
Just see if the ball get zoom on.
Yes, just a little.
A little? I don't think it's a little. Oh. It's like a lot, actually. Can you focus?
It was. So you started messing with it.
Birdie lover is angry.
Oh, must be you.